This is the Grow and Play Activity Table featuring Baby Justin. Okay, so this was a fairly simple setup here. You just press the legs onto the chair and press the legs onto the table, and it's pretty much plug and play for the most part. This is a nice table though. You can do a lot with it. It has a nice bit of space in the compartment underneath the tabletop. It's a little bit wet here while I wiped it off with sanitizer. Let that dry. But you can play some board games on here. Now here in the middle, we got a middle support for the tabletop where you can take that off and actually plug it. They give you a plug with it. I'll add a pitcher and you can plug it. You can put some water in there and, you know, play some water games if you like. Nice little table here. Let's get Baby Justin in here and see what his opinion is. I think he'll like it.
Alright, here's your new table. How you like it, Justin?
Puss.
Pretty cool.
Sick is soup.
Pretty cool.
Now put like this. This the cup is right there. This the cardboard.
That's pretty cool. See if you can stack the blocks. Stack the red one and the green one and the blue one. Here, stack all the different colors.
One.
Is there not an orange one on there? I got a, it looks like one orange one there. What's this? There's an orange one.
Yeah, that's
me. See, look, you can stick it onto the table like this. You stick it onto the table. Look at that. And you can build you a little robot or something.
Then, put the other one.
Yeah, look at that. Like a little robot foot. See if you can stack it up on top of the other one.
See? It's a robot.
Yeah, look at that. It's pretty cool, huh? See? Look here. Let's stack this one up. Put this one on that one. And you can stack this one on top of it. Like that. Oh, put it the wrong way.
Other one
to right
here.
And look, then you can stack that on top of that one. Ooh, watch your fingers.
Well, one thing is, it's too long.
Yeah, no, they're kind of tough to get on there, aren't they?
Let's pick it up.
Well, look, if you want to, you can take them all. Watch your fingers. And you can dump them inside. And you can flip it upside down. Now,
what's after you?
Now we got us a little play table.
What? What's after you mean first?
Got us a little play table here. Here.
Way to
put
go.
Put your cars on there. Whoa. You can eat your french fries and chicken nuggets there.
Chicken nugget?
Yeah, yeah. Little activity table. bath.
Look, it's going fast.
Here, we'll get you pizza there. How about that?
Wow.
Wow.
It's a big pizza.
Yeah.
Let's get have.
Have us a nice little lunch. Here you go. Here's your pizza knife. You gonna cut me a slice? Oh, nice. Everybody can have a slice. Yummy. It looks delicious. How do you like that? It's pretty cool, huh? Hot pizza. You can put a little bit of Parmesan on it. Get it all seasoned up. Oh, man.
This is cheese.
Yeah.
Cheese are really good.
Yeah, it is. It makes it good. Parmesan cheese goes good on pizza.
The cheese are good on pizza.
Yeah. That pizza looks great. Yummy. Can I have a slice?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, it's so hot. Oh, whew. Gotta blow it off. Gotta cut it. Still, I cut this a little bit better. Oh, man. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Justin.
Yeah. Mmm. This is
you. Oh, man, this pizza is delicious.
I don't want to take
it. See, look. We can take this out. And then look. You got all that inside there. You can put all your toys in there. You can even put water in there. Play a little water game. Like sink or float. You gotta fill it up with water. You gotta find a water plug for it.
Then you find a water plug for it.
Yep. Then we fill it up with water.
Then we fill it up with water.
And you can put a little boat in there and let it sail away. So how do you like it? Do you like it? You like the table?
This one.
You like that one?
This one.
You like it better with the top on it?
Yes.
Okay, we'll put the top back on.
It has to sit down.
You want to put it down? Okay. You want to turn it over on the green side?
Yes.
All right.
This is the green side.
There we go. It's like a little card playing table. We'll play some cards.
Wow.
Wow. Look at that.
See the book that say?
Yeah, that's so cool. See if you can put the car down it. Put the car down the ramp. Wow! Uh-oh. Have to have his little bingo night on there. Wow! You're on.
Wow, so cool.
Flew right off the table. This might be a little too big for the table. So, pretty nice, huh?
It's a fire station. Where is the hospital?
We don't have a hospital?
Is it a fire?
Oh no, it's a fire. Wow, look at that. That's so cool. What is that called? That's called an excavator.
What's an excavator?
Wow.
What's an excavator song?
Yeah, you know how to sing the excavator song? Yeah. Press the button in the middle. Make the arm go down. Wow, look at that. That's so cool. That's a cool toy.
Watch out.
Okay, you got it. Here we go. There you go. Watch the arm. Now press the button in the middle and see if you can pick that Lego up. Almost.
What's that? Sorry.
Look at the cup.
There it is. Big, too heavy.
It's kind of heavy. Here, let me give you a hand there. Okay, now put your excavator back on top.
No, I want a... Look at that.
You gonna do your garbage truck? It's a big garbage truck. Wow. You know how to turn it on?
Yes.
See if you can make the arm go down to grab the trash can. There it is. Wow, look at that. There it is. That's a nice garbage truck. You remember the name of that garbage truck? That's a Mighty Fleet garbage truck.
The Mighty Fleet garbage truck.
Yeah.
See? It has a wheel.
Mighty Fleet. That's a pretty nice little garbage truck you have there. Nice lunchtime table. Breakfast, brunch. Yummy. What do we got there? French toast, sausage. Get all his teeth fixed up. Oh man, he's getting a filling. Oh, Dr. Justin, gonna fix him right up. Oh, man, look at all those cavities. He didn't brush his teeth every day.
You gotta
brush your teeth 2 times a day. So you don't have cavities like this guy. Wow, that guy's got some issues. Dr. Dennis Justin's going to fix him right up. He's got his drill. All right, here we go. And get those cavities out of there. You get it? All right. There you go. Fix him up, Dr. Dennis. Oh, man. Good job.
Big hole.
Yeah, you got a big hole. Now you got to fill it with some filling. There you go. Look at that. We're gonna get them all fixed up. We're gonna have some brand new chompers. Okay, there we go. Had to pull a tooth. I had to pull a tooth there. Had to get that one out of there. Okay, let's give him a new tooth. We'll give him a crown. He's gonna get an implant. Hey, doctor, give him an implant. Oh boy. Okay, checking it out. We got the toothbrush there. That's the toothbrush. Yeah, look at that. You got a little toothbrush. I can see you. Toothbrush got a hole in it.
Oh.
Ready? Let's take this down.
Hey, open.
And then we're going to take the top off so we can put the sand in. And we gotta put the plug that come with the box. We gotta put that right here so the sand don't leak out. Okay. Now let's open the sand.
Come on,
open
it.
A lot of sand. Wow. Wow, look at all that sand. Watch your head. Wow.
Whoa.
Wow, there's a lot of sand.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Sand.
Well, no, that's good. That's nice. That's good sand.
What's going to happen?
What's going to
happen? Now it's hot. One there. That's right there.
Some more sand here. Wow. Look at all this sand. It's like we're at the beach. That's pretty cool, huh? You like that?
Look cool, waves.
Let's get all the sand. Oh, wow.
Can you help with the wave?
Yeah. Okay. You know what we need for all this sand? We need an excavator.
Yes!
We need an excavator. Let me get an excavator.
Yes,
let's see, here we go.
Hey, I need to get sand.
Wow, here's the excavator right there. You see that? Here you go, Mr. Justin. Here's your excavator controller. We gotta turn it on. There we go. Now it's on. Wow, there it is. It's scooping it up. Watch your finger. Watch your finger. Be careful. Here, here, just do it with the controller. Here, let's see. Let's see here. Let's do it like this. There you go. Or what about a bulldozer?
Yeah.
Wow, look at this big old bulldozer.
It can help with our snow.
Let's see if we can turn it on. The bulldozer's a little big. The bulldozer can get it. There's a little sandbox. Look at all the sand.
What's this? What's that for what? Yolks.
Wow, look at that. I think the bulldozer's too big.
I think the bulldozer's small or big.
Yeah, he's too big.
It's too small.
The excavator's about the right size. What's that, a Hot Wheel? Well, it's about to be a Sandy Hot Wheel.
Sandy Hot Wheel?
All right. Everybody's at the beach. Oh, boy. See if you can build a sandcastle. You know how to build a sandcastle? You got to get your cup. And put all the sand in the cup. You got a car castle there. There we go. Look at it. It's a little castle.
Why castle?
Kinetic sand.
Why castle?
Why castle?
Where'd the castle go?
It went away. You crushed it. You crushed it.
You need to get out of it. You knew it, man.
There it is. Hey. Oh no, the excavator and the bulldozer are not getting along. Where's your controller at? Here it is, the bulldozer's scooping up the sand. All right, let him dump it out. He's gonna dump it out, watch out, watch your hand. He's gonna dump it out, watch your hand, be careful. Yay! Bulldozer dumped it out. Wanna put it back in the bulldozer again? Go ahead. There it is. You ready for him to dump it out?
Yeah.
Here it comes. It's gonna come in for the dig. Wow, look at that.
Stiff.
Yay! Just like it's just like the beach, right?
Just like the beach, right?
Just like the beach. Hey, you gonna make a sandcastle?
Yep, and I whipped it up.
There we go. Oh. Wow. You know, we gotta get some water in here.
Now lift it up.
Yeah.
Now lift it up.
Lift it up.
Lift it up. Can you help me?
Well, the excavator can't handle it. Lift it up.
Ew.
Oh, man. Reminds you of the beach? Just like the beach, huh?
Just like the beach, huh?
Yeah. There you go. Oh, look at that one. It's a little castle.
Here we go.
All right, got it all padded down. What's this one do? We can make a little fence. You got your scooper? We'll scoop it up.
It's a small one.
Yeah. Two.
Two.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Eight. Nine.
Now we gotta make a little castle.
What's at the beach? At the beach.
At the beach. Day at the beach. Baby Justin's day at the beach.
Day at the beach.
Yeah.
Wow, wait a minute.
That's kinetic sand. That's a little more squishy than the beach sand.
Squishy.
Yeah, but it's not so messy. It doesn't get everywhere. It sticks together. It's close enough. It's not the beach, but it's close enough.
It's not the beach. It's not close enough.
It's not close enough. And nothing's like the beach, right?
Now, you at the beach.
Day at the beach.
Day at the beach.
Yeah. It's an artificial beach.
Yeah.
It's an artificial beach. It's good enough. It's a nice little table. Easy to put together. And you got a sandbox.
You got a sandbox.
You got a play water box.
Play water box.
We'll put the toys in there. You can do all kinds of things inside the table. Then you can put the top on and play Legos.
Play Legos.
Or you can flip it on the other side and eat your lunch.
To what?
Maybe a Happy Meal if you've been a good boy.
And be a good boy.
Yeah, get some French fries and some chicken nuggets.
And then you can play.
And an apple juice.
And apple juice.
And some apple slices. And a Happy Meal toy.
And a Happy Meal toy.
You can do all that on this table.
Happy apple what?
Do you like your new table?
Mm.
It's fun. Look at that. Everything you can do on this table. Easy to put together.
Come on. Let's do it. The airplane.
Okay, get your airplane. Go ahead.
Let's do.
Airplane at the beach.
Airplane at the airport.
Yeah, it's a airplane. They coming for a vacation. They just landed at the airport at the beach. There's a little airport strip right there on the beach. Look at that.
Yeah.
They get their feet in the sand before they even get off the plane. Well, that's a vacation right there. Okay. They have to get the excavator and dig them out when it's time to go back home.
Let's go. Go that way. Look how we do that.
Yeah, put the rat back in the box. And see what it does. Press the button in the middle.
Woo!
Yeah. Oh, he's showing off.
This.
That's your little pet. Turn it on, turn it on, turn it. Ready, set, go! Wow!
Sit.
Go. Wow. Man, that car is fast. It's amazing.
This is the Crumpy car. It goes around to the table. It's super duper fast.
It's super duper fast.
Yeah, it's super fast.
You just press that button in the middle and it goes. You gonna turn it back on?
It's cause it's wet.
Whoa! Wow, that's a cool toy.
This is a non-toy.
That's a cool toy.
That's just a non-toy.
Yeah, that's yours.
Yeah, it's not a toy.
Oh, it's not a toy, it's a pet. It's a pet.
Like a, not the
power. It's like a remote control car, right?
Like a remote control car.
Yeah. So cool.
This is a remote control car.
Yeah.
This is a remote control car.
You could finally keep it in one place inside this new table of yours before it end up under the couch somewhere. Well, might be a week before you find it.
Take it outside.
No, you don't want to take it outside, then it's really going to get messy. Press the button on the middle again, let it go crazy. Whoa!
Bye-bye, say like and subscribe.
Thanks for watching my video.
Thanks for watching my video.